But our life is in heaven.
那我们的生命呢，就在天上。
In Colossians chapter 3 and verse 3 says that our life is hidden with Christ in God.
那我们在哥罗西书三章三节可以看到，我们的生命呢，就藏在基督里。
That's why in Ephesians chapter 1 verse 3 it says that we are, God has blessed us with all spiritual blessings.
所以说，在以弗所书一章三节呢，我们主耶稣基督的父神，正在基督耶稣里把天上各样的属灵福分赐给我们。
So the message is the purpose of salvation is God want to put our position in His seat, in His heavenly seat.
那救恩的目的呢，就是神要把我们这个身份呢，这个地位呢，放在。
Okay, once again, we read verse 6.God raised us up with Christ and seated us with Him in the heavenly realms in Christ Jesus. This is the purpose. God wants us to sit with Him in the heavenly realm.
又是我们在基督耶稣里与他一同复活，一同坐在天上。我可以说，在这里我们清楚知道，我们的父神呢，就是要把我们放在天国里面。
And the second part of this is.In order that in the coming ages he might show the incomparable riches of his grace expressed in his kindness to us in Christ Jesus. This is the wonderful, wonderful things that we are hoping for. Because here it says that we will be with Christ.
那接下来经节是说我们在将来世代中能够显明在基督耶稣里赐给我们的恩典。那就是说我们在基督里所存着这个盼望是何等的奇妙。
God saved us because He wants to show His kindness to us.
神拯救我们是为了彰显他的良善。
That person will not be able to experience God's kindness.
使人根本是不能经历到神的良善。
That person cannot receive the love of Christ.
使人呢根本也不能接受到
从神的爱。Only those who are reasoned with Christ, he will experience the kindness of God.
唯有那些在主里复活的人可以领受到从
神的爱。 So I want to call all of you to look to the future.
那我们我呼吁每位弟兄姐妹都看在未来当中。
The Bible tells us we have to look to the future.
我们要展望未来。
As we look to the future, we know that the kindness of God is there. There is wonderful manifestOf God's love in heaven.
那我们这么做的时候，我们可以晓得知道，在未来当中，我们可以得到许多从神而来祝福和盼望。
I know the Chinese all the time in their mind, they are thinking when they are passing away, the only place that they can go is to go down, down, down.
那在华人心理当中呢，就是有这个观念，就是他们人死了之后就是要下。
But the Christian good news is.When you're passing away from this world, you are going out. You are going to see God. You are going to experience God's love and kindness in heaven.
那在基督徒的这个生命当中，我们离开这世界之后，就是要从天上。
So have you shared the gospel in this way with your friends?
我们有试过这么样来分享福音吗
？Maybe you.You share in a very simple way, saying that our God is love, our God is kindness. Taste and see and experience it.
也许是你简单的方式，就是说神是爱，而且神是何等伟大。
Yes, we can experience it.
你可以经历他。
Reading the words, reading God's message, we know that God loves us. He wants to share the good news to us.
阅读神的话语，而且阅读这信息，
知道神上的爱。And at the same time, in future, we can look.To the goodness of God in heaven.
在未来当中，我们可以向天上往看神的良善。
Praise God for Apostle Paul.
为这使徒保罗感谢神。
He has given us something human being long for.
他已经给了人类一直来所寻求的这东西。
And we also want to pass this message to others.
而且我们也需要把这个信息传播给其他人。
Okay, the result of salvation is to life.
救恩的成果呢，就是生命。
The purpose of salvation is to see God's kindness.
救恩的意义就是要看到神的良善。
So, How salvation comes?
那救恩是怎么来呢？
This is the next point. How salvation comes?
救恩是怎么来的？
Let's go to verse 8.
我们去看第八节。
For it is by grace you have been saved through faith, and this not from yourselves, it is the gift of God.
第八节，我们得着救恩，你们得着救恩是靠着恩典，借着信心，这不是出于自己，而是神所赐的。
The word that really come out to our eyes is faith. Without faith, you cannot believe in Christ.
所以在这里，这重要的字眼呢，就是信心。若不是信心的话，
Without faith,
我们就不能相信神。
You do not know God.
没有信心呢，我们就不知道有这个神。
So, brothers and sisters,
弟兄姐妹们，
Have you exercised faith?
你们有操练信心吗？
Have you exercised faith when you read the Bible?
你们在耶稣圣经时候有超信心吗？那
我
们与他人分享福音时
有
超信心吗？
在
祷告时有操练吗？
Anytime you take a cup of coffee or a cup of water, you just drink and never ask your wife whether this is contaminated or not.
每当你拿一杯水、咖啡喝的时候，你从来没有问你的妻子，这杯水是有毒吗？是肮脏的吗？
Every time.You drive the highway, you doesn't need to ask somebody whether there's a big hole in front of the highway.
那在大道驾驶的时候，你也根本不会向他人问。
And you have to
take faith.
You have to faith. You have to take faith in order to believe. You have to take faith in order to see the richness of God.
我们就是要凭着信心来看到神的丰盛，神的信实。
And recently I always tell people that.The faith is not our faith. We have to ask God for God's faith in order to see the spiritual things.
那跟他人讲的时候，我们说我们的信心呢，不是我们自己的信心啊，是要祈求神的信心，我们看见。
And we know that every day we have God's faith to believe in Christ.
而且我们知道每天日常生活中有充满神的信心。
And we experience and we know that the faith of God is so real in our lives.
也信我们知道经历到神的。
If you do not have God's faith, you will not come to the church to worship Him and to hear the message.
若没有信，没有这个信息的时候，也许你不会来教会来敬拜来聆听这个信息。
And it is very true that God's faith work again and again in our lives.
而且这个信息可以说神的信息一直在我们身上动工运行着。
It is by faith.
这凭信心。
God's grace come upon you.
神的恩典临到我们生命中。
In order God's grace comes upon you, He has to stir your heart and put in your heart His faith, so that you can take His faith to receive God's grace.
那要让神的恩典在我们生命中呢，我们就是要有从神的信心，而且是信心插在我们身上的时候，神的恩典就临到我们身上。
Praise God, everything is faith.
感谢神，一件事就是凭着信心。
Right, by grace you are saved.
凭信心呢，我们得救恩。
Let's turn to verse 10.
我们看第十节。
The last one.
最后一节。
The last one is what salvation produces.
那这救恩所结出的是什么
？What is the advantage of salvation?
救恩的意义是什么？
We are looking for salvation. We are preaching salvation message. We are asking people to believe in Christ. What will produce?
在分享这个救恩，也在传扬这救恩的信息。
Let's look at
this. 甚至是什么
？Verse 10.
我们就看。
For we are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus to do what? Good works.
我们也是。
Which God prepared in advance for us to do.
我们原是神所做成的，是在基督耶稣里创造的，为的是要我们行。各样善事，就是神预先所安排的。
Good works，
善事。
What is good works？
什么是善事呢
？Good works is a result of God's manifestation of His wisdom in your life。
善事呢，就是神在我们生命中彰显的智慧。
Maybe some people think that I have to do good works in order to be saved。
有些人呢，也许想到我们要行善才能够得到救恩。
So some people may think that I have to pay a certain sum of money, I have to do some work so that I can go to heaven.
于是那种人就是要有这个仇敌呢，还是要行这善功才能够找到救恩。
It is not what it means.
其实这不是这个意思。
So salvation produces good works.
救恩就是产生这个善事。
In John chapter 15 verse 8.
在约翰福音15章8节。
In this is my Father glorified that you bear much fruit. Ah, this is good work.
好，这救恩的结果呢，就是我们结出很多的果子。
So after you got saved, you know that God wants you to bear fruit. God wants to manifest His goodness in your life.
那你知道救恩时候，神就是要你结出果子，并且要展现出神的救恩在你生活中。
It says that when God saved you, He wants to see good works produced in your life because that manifests His power.
当你得救恩的时候，神要你结出果子的时候，就是要彰显神的大能。
After God saved you, do not have fruit to show that you are a Christian. I tell you, it is not good works.
那当你得救恩的时候，却不结果子呢？You
do not manifest the power of God.
你根本没有彰显出神的大能。
So the theme of our year is to power to empower.
所以我们今年的主题呢，就是能力使强有力。
We need to be empowered to show the manifestation of God's power.
我们就要得到能力来彰显神的能力。
And we know the power of God continue to empower us.
不知道从神来。
大能，这能力呢，是为了说话，是为了行善事。 Good works is to share word, to share the gospel.
这善事呢，就是要分享福音。
Good works is to bring people into the kingdom of God.
那这善事呢，就是要带人进入神天国。
Good works is to share the sweetness of the presence of God.
那这善事呢，就是要与他人分享神同在的这个。
That you have to manifest by loving others because you love God.
第三是呢，就是你要爱人，因为神爱我们。
Brothers and sisters,
弟兄姐妹们，我们在这
to manifest God's goodness.
要彰显神良善。
We are here to manifest God's power.
要彰显神的能力，神的大能。
We cannot just live a life, live a Christian life that do not show the goodness of God.
我们并不能活出一个没有发扬出神大能的这个生命。
So, take it a point that every day you come into the presence of the Lord and ask God so that you are able to produce good works, so that the power of God manifests through your life.
那每当你来到神面前的时候，就是要寻求。 从神来的大能，就在这大能中，
and prepare yourself,
彰显神的荣耀，
and equip yourself so that you are able to bless people who are around you.
装备你们自己，就是要去成为他人。
And in the church, there are programs of the church. You participate in it, and you want to part of it, to be part of it, and you want to show that you has the quality of Christian. God's manifestation of power.
那你参与教会的活动的时候，你就可以让他人看见，在神在你生命中彰显能力。
Yesterday, Brother Nui and Sister Nui and myself went to a seminar.
那昨天牧师跟牧弟兄夫妇就到基隆。
The speaker told us that we are people of pragmatic.
讲就说我们都是实用的人。
They mean everything that comes to us, if it is beneficial, if it is good for us, we will accept.
当我们有这个好的东西，而且有造就我们生命的东西的时候，我们就接受。
We do not look to why and what is the result, what will be the influence. We never think of that. We will just feel it. When we feel it is good, that is good. This is bad medicine.
但我们从来是忽略这个，就是这个好事，这个原因和后果呢，而且它对我们有什么影响？
And we are very pragmatic.
这是实在是很实用。
We are living in this world. We know that this world is a pragmatic world.
我们知道活在世界是活在一个实用世界。
And in your family, in your school, in your working place, people are practicing pragmatic kind of life.
在学校，在工作的场面呢，我们就看到许多人在活出实用性。
So you will hear a lot of funny terms like kiasu.
Kiasu.
You will hear.Terms like the fighting back, you will hear words like the, I don't care anymore, you will care, you will hear something like the, my words matters.
那你就会听到很多这些词，例如这个怕输啊，我不理啊，什么这些从来对我来说，我在是什么？这
so.Pragmatism coming to our family without our knowledge.
实用性呢，就在我们无意当中呢，就进我们家。
And pragmatism come into our church. We do not have the discernment to know it.
那在实用性进入教会时，我们从来就不晓得怎么样把分辨出来。
And the speaker says that, as a Christian.We have to know the will of God. We have to know the word of God. We have to think biblically, and we have to pray biblically, and we have to worship biblically. Everything we have to look to the word, and the word will show us the right way.
那讲义就是说，我们就是要在阅读神的话语中，在祷告中，在执行日常生活中的需要时，这些东西的时候，就是要照神的话语去做。那时候就可以看得出个实用性的这个。
So regarding salvation, I know that Apostle Paul is telling us a very pragmatic kinds of method sharing the gospel to others.
那使保罗就让我们知道这个实用性的这个方式来分享福音。
It is fundamental. It is given by God for us on this earth so that we can shine and we can share the gospel and we can.Be of beneficial to others.
那因着从神来这个祝福呢，我们就可以用这种方式来以他人分享福音，让神的能力被彰显出来。
So,
他的救恩。
My purpose is to say that let us do it, if that is a term, let's do it in a spiritual pragmatic way.
那有这个词，让我们以这个实用性的这个心态。当中实践出来。
So we do want to live a life that is a worldly, pragmatic method.
我们根本是不能活出这个实用性的这个生活方式。
It's very simple that we live a life that is so pragmatic. I tell you, this is just a outer manifestation. It's an outer working of your life. It doesn't show the inner being.The inner self of yourself.
虽然我们可以活出一个实用性的生命，但这根本只是外表而已，而不是展现出内人里的内心里的这个状态。
So that's why, in order to live a life that is a spiritual pragmatic, pragmatic, let's go to the word, let's draw from the wisdom of God, so that we are able to live a life that can shine, that can show that.We are children of God.
那我们若是要活出一个属灵的这个实用性呢，我们就是要以神的角度在看待这个生命。
So for Apostle Paul, the pragmatic way of sharing the gospel is gospel.
照着使徒保罗所说的，以实用性的方式来分享福音呢，就是要以神的话。
Over here, Apostle Paul tells us six things, isn't it?
那在这里我们看到使徒保罗说出六点。
When we share the gospel, we have to touch on. We need to be saved from sin. Number one.
那当我们要分享福音的时候，就我们要知道，我们应当要摆脱出罪恶的捆绑。
And salvation comes from God because God loves us.
救恩从神而来，因为神爱我们。
There's no way we can get salvation from any other place.
我们根本不能从其他的这管道来找救恩。
Number three.
第三点。
Salvation brings life.
救恩带来生命。
If salvation brings death, no, this is not the wrong this is not the right gospel.
若祭恩带死亡的话，那可怕就是。
And you know that there are so many heresies.
我们知道有很多的异端。
And recently in USA, we know that there is a church, a pastor, bring a group of people, went to somewhere, they are missing.
那目前我们有这个牧师呢，在美国呢就已经。教会这牧师呢带领一些人，而且失踪了。
Okay, salvation brings life.
救恩就是带来生命。
Number four,
第四点。
Salvation is